When Washington special interests attacked a conservative farm bill, Martha Roby stood up for Alabama farmers. When congressional leaders pushed a bill with harmful cuts to the military, Martha pushed back and said no. And when the VA failed Alabama veterans, Martha intervened, saw the director fired, and got results.
Every day in Congress, I'm guided by one simple principle. Alabama always comes first. I'm Martha Roby, and I approve this message.